her run here last start as they're being placed away. And we're nearly right. They're in light on. $1.55, Mai Tai Focus, box one. We're ready. Coogee's Jane out to 360 late. Away, left okay, Mai Tai Focus. There'll be some pressure coming. It's getting tight. She was able to really boot up hard. Mai Tai Focus made its own luck out by a length and a half early. Over striking success, Coogee's Jane as they swing to the back. Then Compton Lucy and back at the tail, Wahidi Williams. Down the back, it's Mai Tai Focus clear. Out by three on striking success. Then Coogee's Jane. Next is Compton Lucy and Wahidi Williams, but it's Mai Tai Focus. Out by four, over Coogee's Jane, and then came striking success and Compton Lucy, but straightening, it's all the favourite. Mai Tai Focus doing it well, and Mai Tai Focus by five lengths. Coogee's Jane second, five away, Compton Lucy third, then striking success and Wahidi Williams. The time here, it's around 38:20. One act affair here, Mai Tai Focus. Gee, she had to be tough early. There was some real pressure going to the first bend, and she just hip and shouldered her way through and was able to grab the ascendancy early and really set up a big winning margin. It's 1, 2, 6, and 4. Number one, the winner, Mai Tai Focus for Mick Giliotis. Second, going to 2, Coogee's Jane for Kevin Bewley. And third to number 6, which is Compton Lucy, Gino Grigorovic. Numbers are 1, 2, 6, 4 after race number 9 here at Gawler.